the occasion?
The biggest ever. I'm meeting her tonight.
The letter girl? You mean face to face, at last?
Face to face, at last!
Just hope she lives up to all of your expectations.
Can I tell you something, Ladislav? I hope she does. Well, what I mean is, I hope she isn't as beautiful as I think she is, or as brilliant as I think she is. Because what does she think of me? A very ordinary clerk in a very ordinary shop, and a terrible liar.
A liar?
The things I wrote for those letters.
You lie?
Well, I simply exaggerated.
No wonder you're vibrating.
I'm nervous and upset, because this girl I've never met, I get to meet tonight at 8. I'm taking her to dinner at a charming old cafe, but who can eat tonight at 8? It's early in the morning, and I think it's not so late, but tonight yet already I can see. What a nightmare this whole day will be. I'm having such a week, I only think of our approaching tete-a-tete tonight at 8. I feel a combination of depression and elation. What a state to wait till 8. 3 more minutes, 2 more seconds, 10 more hours to go. In spite of what I've written, she may not be very smitten, and my hopes perhaps may all collapse kaput tonight at 8.
George,
I wish I knew exactly how I'll act or what will happen when we die tonight at 8. I know I'll drop the silverware, but will I spill the water or the wine tonight at 8? Tonight I'll walk right up and sit right down beside the smartest girl in town, and then it's anybody's guess. More and more, I'm breathing less and less. In my imagination, I can hear a conversation taking shape tonight at 8. I'll sit there saying absolutely nothing, or I'll tell